All right, guys. Chase here with Austin Boats and Motors. Today we have a gorgeous looking 2019 23-foot Avalon. It is the RF model, which is the rear fish. Absolute gorgeous boat. As you can see, it's got the dual bimini that connects there, which is really, really great. You know, keep that shade completely off everybody in the boat if you want. Or, you know, you could fold down that front one and keep that back one up, which is just great. So with this being the rear fish model, it's got a half front gate here so that you can, you know, install your trolling motor. It's already pre-wired. It's got the plug right there, which is really nice. So you can see here, it's a tri-tune. It's also sitting on a Avalon trailer. So it is the Catalina series. It's got a 2019 Yamaha F-150. So the motor is a four-stroke. It's got the stainless steel three-blade prop on there. And of course, you've got your loading ladder here in the back. Go ahead and climb on in. Got your rear entrance. So one really cool thing about this boat is you actually have two rear entrances. So you can go in and out on either side, which makes it really nice, you know, while you're fishing, whether you're trolling, or just anything like that. It just makes it really great. So for starters, we'll go ahead and start off right here. You've got your ski tow pole here. This back piece back here is actually going to be your live well. You've also got two cup holders here on each side, as well as two rod holders on the back. And you're also going to have storage here for your poles. So here in the back, which makes it really nice for fishing, like I said, it's got these two reclining commander seats that do swivel. So you can turn them all the way around. They do recline. You've also got rod locker storage right here on the side. Sitting here to your captain seat. Go ahead and take a quick look here at the controls. So here you've got your radio. It's going to be Bluetooth, FM, AM, USB and auxiliary compatible. You've also got two USB charging ports here, as well as your horn. You know, it's got the, so this one is the sports package. So it's got the blue light ice, you know, that's going to have your mood lighting, which is just really nice. You've got the Garmin Striker here. And as far as your gauges, you're going to have your trim gauge and your speedo, as well as this side. You're going to have your battery voltage, your fuel gauge, your tachometer, and you're going to also have your hour meter right here is going to be digital. So that makes things really nice and simple. Beautiful looking full tilt steering wheel. And then over here, like I was saying, you've got your USB and auxiliary input, fire extinguisher right below, cup holder. Your throttle is going to be right here on the side, as well as your Coast Guard plate. You can see that this boat holds up to 12 people or 1,780 pounds. Your key switch and your safety switch is also going to be right there on the side. Got your windshield right here. And so for the flooring, it is absolutely killer. This is all new for this year. It's called the silver wood grain flooring, which is just really, really nice. I mean, it really pulls together this boat. And it is a great, great So, you've got your little half bench seat back here. You're gonna have storage under both seats. As you can see, it's finished all the way throughout. You've got your 25 quart cooler in here, which is really nice. You still have some room for storage as well. And right here, you've also got your two removable cup holders, so you can move either one of those around. It makes things really nice. So right here is going to be your changing room. You can see here that this just unfolds. It stands straight up, and you've got a little privacy locker or a changing room. As you can see, we've got the mooring cover in here. Right, and we've got storage up here in the front, and then over here on this side is where you're going to have the same side storage, but this is actually where your trolling motor battery and connection will go. So you can see it just runs straight through there, and your connection is just right here. So really nice. You've got tons of cup holders up here. You've also got the two removable ones, and this boat is going to be lined with the Infinity speakers. And like I was showing you before, your trolling motor half gate, which makes things super nice. Just an absolute beautiful boat. Again, tons and tons of room under here. You know, basically, if you've got this double bimini up, everybody in this boat is going to be covered. Beautiful looking interior. You've also got your in-tube ski locker. So, tons of storage underneath there as well. All right, well, let's go ahead and hop on down. Now, as you can see, for your doors, it's just got this little lever switch, which is really nice. Alrighty, guys. Well, that is going to do it for this 2019 Avalon Catalina 23 rear fish. If you guys have any further questions, please feel free to visit our site at austinboatsandmotors.com, or feel free to give us a call or shoot us a text. Thanks for tuning in.